Today in wine history, Mount Etna erupts in 1693. The eruption enriches the fertile volcanic soils to support extensive agriculture, including vineyards and orchards.